have extremely small feet, and it's always really hard for me to find any shoes that I like. And then when I do find shoes, it's like, oh, you gotta buy them, because if you don't buy them, then you're totally screwed and you're never gonna find the ones that you like again. So that's pretty much why. And then I have too many pairs of shoes, because then I find it so easy for me to actually